stop making bunk beds like this. Make something like this instead. What should I build next?